Oh, we're good. We're good.
Come here. Nut slap.
Okay, we need to go get the thing and then.
Well, you gotta go research the thing.
I know. But once I get that one thing, then we can go back. You should honestly stay at that. So we can instantly.
Well, there's a guy chasing you. I killed him. He's trying to be helpful. Alright, I'm still in here.
Alright, you can go back.
Teleport?
Yep.
Okay. Ow. I took fall damage. How did I get hurt?
Okay. Here, I'm actually gonna see which way to go. Right, left, straight. Nope. Right, left, left. I'll just follow that.
Alright, I'm gonna go try to rehack that thing, but I didn't hack.
Radiation hazard.
Please let me hack you.
Something.
It didn't work.
Silence the disc.
Okay, I got the thing. Teleport when you can.
I died. Oh. There's a guy with a shotgun. I have no ammo. Alright, where do you want me to go?
To Engineer Corps Command Center.
Where we were before, upstairs?
No, not up the ladder.
No, upstairs. With the, pyramid you shit out.
Yep.
Alright, I'm on my way. Well, oh no!
I'm almost there if you're not. Oh, you are.
No, those fucking shotgun people.
Research complete.
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Okay, you know what I think it is? I think... Could there be a memory leak for the game?
I guess it's possible.
Because as soon as we start the whole thing, it's working. Come here, bastard. I took no damage. What?
You know what? Don't question it.
Yeah, I'm indestructible.
Thanks. Activity activated.
Okay, good. I grabbed the right part.
Wait. We should just jump cut to this and be like, oh man, we did it! Yay! We found it to begin with! No, I need guns. Where are the gun ones?
Okay, so now we go back down towards the engineering core.
Damn, I need to find a gun module thing.
There's one down here.
I'll show you where. Better be. Oh man. Ah! Damn it! Oh, it's in the security room.
Yeah.
Alright, I need to go in there.
Power drained.
Yeah, in here.
Just that triangle. Let me in, security.
Saving.
Guess what I can use now?
Assault rifle.
Nope, can't use
it. Grenade launcher.
I broke that. Alright.
You got 10 more sovereign on you.
I got what? And two
10 more modules that you can use. Manually.
After that, reinitialize the system from core control. But that system won't come online until you reset both pods. Keep an eye out. They're mobilizing their real forces. And they know exactly where you are.
I can now use the shotgun! Oh. Yay! Let me shoot you in the happiness.
Rip. Where do we go?
I don't know, this is
Starboard engine. Are we in the engine core right now?
Engineering control is over there. The core is up. Here.
I already used that.
Well. You know what? The pyramid says to go over here.
Core control says near command center, it seems like. Oh, engineering core this way. Oh, that's all the way around. Kind of near where I got that part. Whoa. Okay.
I saved you, don't worry.
Yes.
I have shitgun.
Oh, wait, really? No. I think this is open over here. Nope, I lied.
It's like, oh, man. I found it. Oh, no. It's so. Oh, no.
Core.
Did we finally remove all the radiation?
Yes, yep.
Alright, then I know exactly where we gotta go. Follow me!
I have some shotgun shells for you.
Good, I will show you where to go! Thank you! Ta-da! I'm useful! I'm stuck. Oh, thank you.
We're very close to where I stopped playing.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Hey there. I thought I don't make a selection.
Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay. There should be quite a few enemies in this area.
Wait, should I stay in this main hall? Or can I explore?
I should probably stick together, but...
I found a lightsaber!
What?
Oh, I found a lightsaber! I'm a fucking
what?
Jedi! Oh, I can't use it. I don't have enough stats.
So
I have
I
a lightsaber! No, you're not getting my lightsaber. Go away. Why do you get the cool things?
Okay, I got one of them.
You wanna see it? Too bad.
Come here. We don't need to be in here anymore.
Okay, you can see if you can use it. Hey! Look at that.
Oh no, I don't use energy weapons.
Don't toss it on the floor like some trash! I'm gonna get my stat- MONKEY! Oh, no, no, dead.
Did you, go down here? What?
Yeah, I got the lightsaber.
Oh.
I didn't even see it. Monkey! Did you go inside this core thing?
No, I'm back up top. Fighting all these shotgun guys.
Wow, why'd you bring them out then?
Literally four in a row.
So proud of you.
Five.
I can see you up there. I'll come and help.
Gee, thanks.
No problem. It's what friends are for.
Kyle?
I just did something. Hello.
I have so many shotgun shells for you. It's gonna be more coming in.
Did you search some for the ammo?
I'm taking all the ammo out of these.
Oh, okay. Well, I one-shot them, so you take the ammo out and... There's so many shotguns!
21 shots right there.
Oh, thank you. Did you already put them in me?
Yep.
Alright. I have, something here. An unsearched object.
Give it to me.
Say please. Ah! Alright, here, you can have it. I don't know what it is.
I don't even see it in my inventory.
I just gave it to you.
Need NA and IR. Okay.
What do you mean IR for? IR's mine, viewer. Don't you steal him.
What do we need from here now?
I don't know.
We set main computer. Where do we do that? Maybe was there any? Was there anything down where you were?
There was a place I went into and did some stuff. I'll go check the one you were going to go into. Did you go into yours?
No, I didn't go down.
Shoot the camera.
Yeah,
oh, there was nothing in yours. I just went inside. Wait, did you turn it on?
Yep.
I really want to use this lightsaber.
I guess. I mean, I think I'd closer relate it to...
Yeah, I'm closing the doors on my face.
A Deus Ex. I'd closer relate it to Deus Ex than Half-Life.
I never went in there.
This might be it. Because it's heavily favored on the RPG elements. Oh, spaghetti.
Ah, oh, delicious.
Good work. The engine core is now back online. Now get to the elevator and come see me on deck 4. While you were doing that, I've discovered the presence of some annelid artifacts on board the ship. I think you may be able to use them to your advantage. I've uploaded the information to the ship's weapons upgrade units. They'll be able to convey the information to your cybernetic rig. What are you waiting for? Get to the elevator now.
This guy's a jerk.
He's like, oh, don't kill me. Ah. Thank you. Shouldn't I lead the pack?
Probably got the code for this. Hold on.
Hold on, as Google, what is the code for that numeric keypad inside the stellar spaceship?
Good work. The engine core is now back.
Oh, that just does that.
Now get to the elevator and come see me on deck 4. While you were doing that, I've discovered the presence of some annelid artifacts on board the ship.
What is this keypad?
I think you may be able to use them to your advantage.
Stop trying to cheat.
I've uploaded the information to the ship's weapons
right here, units. Checking my shotguns.
Be able to convey the information to your cybernetic rig.
Then what is it?
What are you waiting for?
This is what it is. What'd you just drop?
Your shotgun.
Don't touch my shotgun. Alright, let's check the data logs. Stranger, whatever. I don't know, where did he without Delacroix? That's not it. That's not it. How about this one? Come here and try this. It's Delacroix, July 5th, 14. Try 34760.
Nope.
Really?
No, we've already been in that.
Oh, well, be quiet.
I don't know where we'd be without Delacroix. This whole ship is... I've been contacted by some kind of artificial intelligence that wants to help me reclaim control of the Bombrant from Bever.
I don't think we have the code for this.
I don't think so either.
You have a really pointy nose.
Your eyes are too close together.
Says the
I didn't do it.
Wow! Just break! Oh, mommy! I like listening to that data log. Alright, so where do we go now?
Oh. Oh god. What? Oh, this is bad.
What'd you do?
You see the hole in the ground in that room?
What room? What?
Where you were right behind me.
I got off the elevator and then you disappeared.
Okay, go forward now. Nope, back.
Okay.
To the left. Into that door to your left. Now there's a button on the wall near a hole in the ground. Press it.
Okay.
Because I need you here. This is pretty much where I start. Oh no, I did play a little bit more. Can I buy anything?
Please make your
goodbye. You didn't wait for me! Oh, there's a thing here I can hack. Awesome. Hack.
Hey,
start.
Please make your selection.
I did it!
Yeah.
What the hell is this? I got a Psy Booster implant. I think I need this. Are you saving it? Yeah. Do you need a Psy Booster implant?
Yep.
Don't you nod at me! Only I'm allowed to do that!
Take that.
Wait, are they human or non-human? I can just one-shot them if they're human. Okay, just unload the guns if you can.
Yep, I've been doing that. Turret. There should be a new enemy type here.
Great, how about you get the stuff that I kill, and then I go on ahead and kill it.
Oops.
Wow! Ah! Sexy women! Okay, so... What the... balls?
Oh, tons of ammo for you.
Why didn't my anti-personnel shots work on her? Wait, what kind of... is she a robot or a human?
Who knows?
Are you a robot or am I a human? Hello? He hailed Hitler before he suicided!
Where do we want to go? deck four? Deck four. We have to go backwards? Yeah. Wait. Other way.
Cut.
Unless you want to level up, do you want to level up, like, your stats or something?
Well, we can do that over here as well.
Well, those are only two out of the four.